Valley to play Fresno State, and this is a team, guys, that has always been tough, always been physical, and very, very fast. And Tim, Ole Miss hasn't been off to a great start, but you found a positive for this football team.
Well, you said it right, man. Ole Miss has struggled offensively this year, but one bright spot for them is Randall Mackey. Last week, in that game against Georgia, they brought him into the game, and he really made some big plays. Not only throwing the football, but he's catching footballs as well, guys. He's third on the team in receiving with 17 catches, so a very versatile guy who can do a lot of things for your offense. You see here on a reverse pass, he can get the football down the field. For a team that's really struggling to make big plays, this is a kid that can get it done for them.
Now, Tim, I mean, Kevin, you go into a situation like Fresno State. Across the country,
hey baby,
playing SEC teams.
Whoa.